guys having fun still or what? Come on. This is a great crowd. It's pretty fun here. You see that. Like, we're kind of saddened to have to go back home to the United States tomorrow. This has been a great journey for us. We are going to be coming back. That's right.
It won't be another 10 years either. It's going to be several months.
Choruses on this next song. It's a beautiful song. I'm told it was one of Midnight's favorites to sing. Probably many of yours. This song is called Painted Skies.
Thank you.
great song. We're gonna pick up the pace.
That song was from Midnight and Us Here.
We're gonna turn up the heat a little bit on this one. I wanna see some headbanging. Come on, let's have some fun. This next song is called Mask of the Red Dead. Play for you guys. When I first was brought into this band, I had no history of singing for any other band. Like I said before, we thought it would be a great idea to record my vocals over an original track, and this was the first one that I did to showcase my vocals on the classic tunes. And again, with the Dragon Lady This is by far one of my favorite Crimson Glory songs. Sing along with us. This is In Dark Places. We'll be right back. Thank you very much. Thank you.